Okay, we're gonna guess what time it is. Actually, we're not guessing. We are going to figure it out. Because the little hand is between the 3 and the 4. The big hand is between the 7 and 8. It's not guessing. This one was cut to make a lovely candle holder. I'll give you a hint, this one's very light.